No.
Nope. That's it. Go. We started. Here we go.
Come, help me out. Who got this? I'm like. So hello guys, this is my first time vlogging. I am getting ready for my cruise. I am just doing some last minute packing. My room is an absolute mess, but you know, I'm just gonna be vlogging the entire 7 days, hopefully if I don't get lazy. But I'm just trying to pack my like bag you take on the road because my suitcase is already at my mother's house. So I'll let you know how that goes. I also got my hair cut for the first time in like 12 years because I've been doing it myself and I wanted like a fade. So he like faded my hair. I have no makeup on at all right now. He faded my hair up and like kind of like lined up my beard. But look at these beautiful things just pop up. Stop, you know, just show up right for the cruise. It's fine. That's what concealer is for. And it's crazy because all the makeup I'm going to be wearing is in this bag. I am only wearing concealer and eyebrows and contacts on this bag. This bag is amazing. Look at this. I got this bag from H&M and the colors are crazy. But I'm also bringing my workout clothes because you never know if you're going to work out on a boat, but I doubt it. I hope I do. And this book bag is just Cheetah Girls. Like, let me tell you, like, I'm obsessed with this combination right here. I don't know when I'm going to wear it or how I'm going to wear it, but I'm going to wear it. So, you know, got to get that going. Right now, I'm just trying to grab everything I need, and which is a lot. I really should clean my room before I go because it is a mess. And I'm going to be out for so long, but you know, I might not get to that. I'm bringing my Shane Dawson book. You know, I might read that if I get a chance to. I'm trying to figure out, should I bring my camera to take pictures because nobody wants to pay for their photographers because they're hella expensive and I don't want to do that, but I think I should. But if I do, that is just more stuff to carry on the boat and I don't wanna. So many things to think about. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a minute. I'm gonna see what else I need. So now I am on the way to pick up some snacks from this Asian market for the trip because you know I gotta eat. Now the object is to not get gas because I'm going to be parking my car at my mother's house, but my gas light just came on, so we're going to have to pray to Beyonce because if I run out of gas, we're going to die. Yes. So I am here with my mother, who is on the phone trying to figure out what's wrong with the car that we rented. Like, the lights are not working and we gotta be on the road. So, yeah. We're waiting.
Right. Well, they gonna stop us? I mean, I know if they stop us, we shouldn't be, you know, we shouldn't be in trouble because it's a rental car. And I know it's going to be dangerous though, driving with one light. Well, it's
so now that we thought we were finished and all, it turned out we actually have to turn the car back in because it's not going to work. So we are on our way to get another car because we can't drive down to Florida with no backup light at all. Like no brake light, no backup light, not even a light. So we're going to trade this beautiful black beauty, my Kardashian stallion, back in and get a mom-mobile. But you know what, it's fine. I love a good mom-mobile. His sun is so bright though, but it's fine. So we are on our way and we've made it to south of the border, as you can see. And it's like between North Carolina and South Carolina, so like I truly don't know what this place is, but like they have really weird like shops and everything's very like Mexican. It's Pedro Camping Ground, it's Pedro store. They sell fireworks. I think I might have to. Can I get some fireworks? Like, I need some fireworks. I want some fireworks. Where am I? What is that? I can't even see it. So we finally made it to Florida. I didn't think we were gonna make it, but you know, we made it and you know, I'm glad. We're at this resort thing, this resort place. It's amazing. Cool. It's actually really pretty. Oh. I have to go find my room. I don't know where it is. I think she said like 232. Find me some stairs.
This is me, I'm so royal, and you all wanna be round. Yeah, you all wanna be round. Round a champion, a champion. I got tons of soul on my true collective ball. Famous or so famous, number one desirable. I do what I want when I want and how I want it. Leave you with the one in, yeah, that's how I roll. I got change to throw, I don't care about no gold. Better, so much better, flipping incredible. Always on the show, so they know that I still got it. And I never feel sorry, yeah, to fuck the world. This is me, I'm so royal. And you all wanna be round. Yeah, you all wanna be round. Round a champion.
This is a video, so you know.
I just might take some pictures of me. My outfit tomorrow.
What? I'm just going to vlog our way all the way from here to there. You know, that's a long walk. A lot can happen in this 5 minutes. Yeah. Justin's so short, you can't even see him. I mean, not Justin. What's his name again?
Your brother, Armani.
Yeah,
that everybody one. Else is shrieking compared
you just,
to me.
You're just tapping the butt, ain't you? I feel you.
Right. I may even pass Quentin.
No, Quentin's really taller than you.
I'm just
touching the booty.
I'm already 12 and I'm on top of the shoulder.
You're so tender and juicy.
Imagine how tall I'll be if I'm 16.
The same height.
Imagine how tall you'd be if I broke both your legs.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I'm still growing from like.
You know, I don't think I can vlog.
I think
I don't think I have people vlog because let me tell you, my hand is.
Oh, bitch, your hat is fly.
The hat went wee. No.
I said, I don't think we're vlogging. Let me tell you, my hands.
Like,
hey guys,
we're
on.
Look,
you better watch them cakes.
I said, I want to
go.
So we are here eating at, where are we eating at again? McDonald's.
Mickey D's.
And I got me a salad as usual. And water.
McChicken.
This is some good lighting, too. Mm-hmm. Like, I look really. And Abby over there, she got it. Oh, okay. Alright,
dude. I'm gonna
call you guys. I'm on YouTube. So I decided to be the wake up crew and wake up everybody in the morning. So let's see who's asleep and should be awake, shall we? So we are waiting to get on our shuttle and take our shuttle back to the, actually to the boat. Everybody's in the lobby waiting, looking just dusty, but it's fine. What? I'm recording.
My
I got a YouTube video I gotta post. By the time I get on the boat. And I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel, so.
Hey!
They don't wanna see you though.
Kiki!
They don't wanna see you. I said, I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel. I said, I know. Looking like Sailor Moon over here. How was it? We on the bus. We on our way to the port to get on the boat.
Why you know they ain't getting off?
Well, I'm kinda disappointed.
And I know you've seen it on television.
Oh, yeah?
A grown alligator climbed a 6-foot concrete block wall fence.
Smile that makes the sun rise. You make it shine. But I can see that you don't realize, and that's what made me fall in love. 'Cause you smile that makes the sun rise. You make it shine. But I can see that you don't realize, and that's what made me fall in love. 'Cause you
This fat hoe over here got a sandwich, a salad with no lettuce, with no dressing, and a burrito.
Girl, I'm about to eat.
They make me sick.
Guys, burger.
I'm recording you. You going all over Facebook. Yeah.
Yes.
I think it's called what? An OOTD outfit of the day. Outfit of the day. We have H&M. We have H&M, and we have jeans I made myself, pretty much. We have, you know, a mess.
No, he's wrong.
A mess.
We have just, good. A guy just came straight out of Miami. I'm fresh out of Miami.
Fresh out of the gutter?
Nah.
If there's one place to find my mother, it'll be in here. The question is, where is she? Oh, I heard her. I heard that right. You heard that right? You heard it? Me? It sounded like I didn't. You know, next time? So we are on our way to dinner. Today was crazy. Tried to vlog a lot of it, but I got real busy and family stuff. So yeah.
So Miami's over there.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You're lying.
Too bad.
What are you feeling?
I just feel dizzy.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't feel anything.
Back of the boat.
Oh, we got a good view.
Y'all are back there.
I'm gonna separate the family.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on.
So,
I'm Justin. I'm a brother. I'm the second.
I came to see my family. I don't even know you.
Who was the one
sitting
in front?
I was.
He didn't see you. I'm not
seeing you. Tell him your dad is there for that seat.
So, is that you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Then don't.
I don't need those things.
I had a little bit of sweets at lunch, so I'm going to shut it down tonight.
So here it is, day two, on a journey to the center of the earth, sipping a beer. We made it to pretty much the front of the boat. You can't get no closer. I'm aware just out with some pasties though. Like what? Bam,
oh,
bam.
Shit.
You about to die. Cherry on top, that's my middle name. When I drop it like it's hot.
Here we go.
I'm sorry, I stun out anytime I see a camera. You should have it.
I don't think how people vlog. This is stressful.
It is.
Like, my hand is tired.
That's
stressful.
That's why they have a selfie stick.
Oh my god, if I had a selfie stick, I would lift. I have all the angles. See, right here, I'm just like, I'm gonna show a nipple. Let me just.
I'm
like
a ponytail down.
Let me just record some stuff today, you know? Because I'm gonna put on my channel and I have not vlog today at all because I've been busy.
Excuse me.
Where we going?
Where we
going? Oh, there the twins at. I'm just vlogging, you know, I'm just doing what I do.
Brandon.
She just like,
I heard.
No, I'm coming to you.
I'm
blood,
though.
Give me a little beer.
Beer?
Yeah. I came to my conclusion that I really do suck at vlogging because today's just a day at sea, but nothing's been going on. But today's the captain's ball, and we're all getting dressed up. So we can, quote unquote, meet the captain, even though I never see him, but he's supposedly around. And, you know, I got my bow tie on. Look at this. Bow tie, and I'm wearing all black as usual, because that's my signature color to match my heart and my soul. Tired. Try to vlog it much more, but tomorrow's our first stop, and we're going to Dominican Republic. I'll show you the full outfit in a minute. Let me just get ready. So we have a vest, black shirt, black sheen black jeans, black everything, and that's pretty much it. See y'all later. So we made it to the first port, which is Port Amber Cove, a Dominican Republic. Yes. This is the boat from the background. It's like bad weather today, so I know it's gonna rain.
It's humid.
So cut to, you know, for 15 minutes on the island and it started raining, which I knew was gonna happen, but you know what? Somebody over here slaying just cause now I'm all wet. Let me see that cake. Don't deny me the cake. Ow! I'm ready. Oh, is that a walk? Is that a walkway right there?
saying, but he mumbled.
Cut it out. Cut it out. Fuck you up. Go to your room.
Well, she want to tell you, she always doing this.
She's doing that shit.
Like, that makes it okay. No, it's not okay. You're being thought in his prime.
You got thought in his prime.
We was changing your diapers.
Exactly. Been there from day one.
Go to Club O2.
Exactly. Get the walk in.
Can I go to Club O2?
Nigga, that shit
be
lit.
I'm going to go in there. That gonna be lit.
Quinn, you don't remember me catching the attitude with the bitch? Because she was like, y'all look a little too old. Bitch, ain't nobody trying to fucking club here. Yeah, I'm bringing my cousin. She said, whoa. I said, it's, whoa, yeah. You caught an attitude first.
Wow. She did. That bitch was trying to fucking act all stank. I'm like, bitch, we don't want to be in this motherfucking club anyway.
But like, we want to be in a club.
Yeah. We do. We have football. But they did.
She don't know that, though. Wait, my whole thing is like, bitch, you already can tell Katie didn't want to be
you okay.
Here. So we needed a posse.
She didn't want to take over there.
See, like, this is supposed to go on YouTube, but I don't know if this can go on YouTube because, like,
go on YouTube.
But I got a reputation.
She's a backup.
Baby, tell me what you want to do.
Look, are you even drunk? You don't mean knocking by the door.
No, my hand's long.
Nope, that's it. Go. We started. Here we go.
I'm just drunk.
Girl, you know I love you. It's international waters. So the music's supposed to be off at around 11.
You already know.
You know what?
You know what, though?
He is
rocking.
Little woo woo.
He's really moving.
Trippy, trippy.
Somebody need to calm him down.
Somebody need to help me up.
Kiki.
And go up there rocking right quick. What's
up? Hey, we on the camera. You on that candy camera?
Somebody need to help me out.
Candy camera.
You know what? If Janelle went to dinner, that's probably the craziest dinner table I've ever been at.
Oh,
they over there lit.
They lit!
They
my mom,
lit right
they,
now.
They cooking animals down there.
You know what?
Yo, rabbit.
Rabbit and shark. 10th floor, here we come. Help me out. Who got this? I'm like, you know what? I appreciate that.
I think I'm starting flying.
You don't want to hit this?
Ooh, you don't want to hit this?
I can get dick anytime I want. But for real. I've done that dove smash with you so many times, Derek.
I wasn't drunk when you
Yo, I'm gonna stay here.
Listen.